The totient of 831 equals 552. We can calculate this by seeing that 831 equals 277 times 3, and 277 and 3 are both prime. We showed in lecture the totient of p times q equals p minus 1 times q minus 1. And so the totient of 831 equals 276 times 2, which equals 552.